Have you seen many houses? It's then used for fuel. But about 10,000 years ago, this whole area was covered with ice. It was covered with ice which was up to a kilometer thick during the last ice age. And when those glaciers melted, they left behind all of these little stones and they carved these embankments.